その車輪眼、お前はどこまで見えている？
あんたの死に様だ。シャマイクロー、アイケンストップ、フォークアロン、メイクマイフォーティーパー、ノパーカン。
What's up, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Jay String, back with a review, man. Today we got the Suicide Squad trailer, man. Suicide Squad 2 movie. I did not know this came out. Actually, I saw this on movies, trending list, so I say I gotta react to this, man. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to like the video. 90% of y'all are not subscribed, so might as well just subscribe, man. Come on. Let's get it. If y'all want a review on this movie, just let me know, man. Just let me know. I'm gonna start making movie reviews. I'm gonna start making them. So let me know what movies y'all want me to watch, and I'll give my opinion on them.
You gotta be kidding me. You're gonna risk the entire mission for a mental defective dressed as a court jester.
This is coming from a guy that wears a toilet seat on his head.
We don't leave one of our own behind.
Hopefully Harley's still alive.
No funny business, Colonel. These are dangerous people.
Team 2 is clear to go.
Fire. 3, 2.
What are you guys doing?
What?
You. We're here to save you.
You were gonna save me?
It was a really good plan, too.
Well, I can go back inside and you can still do it.
That's patronizing.
I'm so sorry. Harley Quinn.
Bloodsport.
You know the deal. Successfully complete the mission, you get 10 years off your sentence. You fail to follow my orders in any way, and I detonate the explosive device in the base of your skull.
So this is the famous Suicide Squad.
Nom nom.
Ooh. Any questions?
Hand.
Yes, that is your hand. Very good.
We're all gonna die.
I hope so.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Here's the deal. We fail the mission, you die.
If we find out any information you give us is false, you die.
If we find out you have personalized license plates, you die.
What? No.
If you cough without covering your mouth...
Harley, although that isn't an open invitation for you to cough without covering your mouth.
What's the plan?
What the hell am I supposed to know?
You're the leader. You're supposed to be decisive.
And I've decided that you should eat a big bag of dicks.
This whole beach was completely covered in dicks, and somebody said I'd eat every dick until the beach was clean for liberty, I would say no problemo.
Why would someone put penises all over the beach?
Who knows why madmen do what they do?
This is suicide.
Well, that's kind of our thing.
I'm gonna get you out of here alive.
I'm going to get you out of here alive.
Oh my god! We've got a freaking kaiju up in this shit!
Yeah, this looks really good.
We love the rain. It's like angels are splooching all over us.
August 6th, wow, not that far. Alright, you guys, that was my reaction to Suicide Squad. If you like my reaction, make sure you hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.